In this video, let's have a detailed walkthrough of the WooCommerce product feed plugin by WebToffee. The WebToffee WooCommerce product feed plugin will help you generate WooCommerce product feeds for Facebook shops and Google shops, and sync WooCommerce products to Facebook catalog. Syncing is an alternative method to WooCommerce product feeds that allows you to integrate WooCommerce products with Facebook catalog. Now, let's get started. Firstly, upload the plugin file. Then install the plugin. Now click on Activate Plugin to activate the plugin. From your WordPress dashboard, head to the WebToffee product feed menu. Then click on Create New Feed to create a new product feed. Here, enter a file name for the product feed file. Then, choose a country for which the feed should be generated. Now, you have to choose a sales channel to promote your products. You can choose Facebook and Instagram shop or Google shop. Let's choose Google shop. Here, choose an interval to auto-refresh the feed. We'll choose the auto-refresh option as hourly. This will automatically update the product feeds for Google shops on an hourly basis. So any update on the WooCommerce products like changes in price, stock, etc. will reflect on Google Shop as well. Here, you have the option to exclude any categories from the feed. Let's choose a category from here. Then, you also have the option to specifically include a category for the feed. Let's skip that for now. Here you can choose specific products to exclude. We'll choose a product to exclude it from the product feed. Now, enable the Exclude Out of Stock Products checkbox so that out of stock products will not be included in the product feed. This option allows you to choose to only include default product variation in the feed for variable products. We will keep it disabled. Now, from the Product Types option, choose a product type that needs to be included in the feed. This will only include the selected product type. If you don't select any product types here, it will include all product types. Now, proceed to the next step. Here, you have to map Google attributes with WooCommerce product fields. You can significantly increase your chances of sales conversion by adding custom product attributes to your listings when selling across multiple channels. The plugin already maps the required Google attributes with the corresponding WooCommerce product fields. Apart from the default WooCommerce product fields, there are additional custom fields for WooCommerce products. As you can see, you can add additional fields like brand, GTIN, MPN, etc. From the WooCommerce product edit page, under the product data meta box, you can see new tabs like Facebook feed and Google feed. Go to the Google feed tab. Here, you can see additional fields like brand, GTIN, MPN, etc. are added to the WooCommerce product edit page. After mapping the product fields, proceed to the next step. Here, you have to map your WooCommerce store categories with Google categories. Google has a predefined set of categories. It is important that you map the categories defined within your store with the Google categories respectively, so that the products will be mapped accordingly. You can use the drop-down menu to choose the category. Now, we have mapped the store categories with Google categories. Once all categories are mapped, you don't need to map them again when you create a new feed. When there is a new category added to your store, you can map it from here and update your WooCommerce product feed. Let's continue to the next step. This is the final step for generating product feed for WooCommerce. Here, we have to choose a batch count for generating product feed. Let's choose 10. If you face any timeout issues, try a lower batch count value. Then, set the delimiter for separating columns in the feed file. You can choose comma, semicolon, or tab. We'll choose comma as the delimiter. Now, click on Generate to generate the feed. After completion, you can see a prompt message saying file ready for download. Click on the Manage Feeds link to go to the Manage Feeds page. From here, you can view and manage all your generated WooCommerce product feeds. You can copy the feed URL, download or refresh the feed from here. You also have the option to delete or edit the product feed. Now, let's see how to add WooCommerce product feeds to Google Merchant Center. Log into Google Merchant Center. Make sure you have already set up Google Business and verified your WooCommerce site on Google Merchant Center. Now, from the left side dashboard, under the Products menu, choose Feeds. Then, click on the plus icon to add a new product feed. Add a target country here. You may choose the same country you selected while creating the feed. Click on Save to proceed. Then choose a language. Here also choose the same language you selected while creating the feed. Now, add a feed label here. Scroll down and click on Continue to proceed. Here, add a name for your product feed. Then, choose Scheduled Fetch here, so that you can schedule a regular time for Google to fetch updates for the feed. Click Continue to proceed. Here, enter the feed file name you created using the WooCommerce product feed plugin. You can choose a fetch frequency from here. Now, choose a fetch time for the feed updates. Select a time zone here. Now, you need to add the product feed file URL here. To get the file URL, go to your WordPress dashboard. Under the WebToffee product feed menu, choose Manage Feeds. You can view all your generated product feeds from here. Now, click here to copy the feed file URL. Go back to Google Merchant Center. Paste the URL here. Now click on Create Feed to create the product feed. As you can see, your WooCommerce products will be added to Google Merchant Center. Now, we will see how to sync WooCommerce products to the Facebook catalog. To do that, navigate to your WordPress dashboard. Under the WebToffee product feed menu, select Facebook Catalog Sync. Make sure you have set up your Facebook business account for your WooCommerce store. Now, click on Connect Facebook button to connect WooCommerce with Facebook. Provide access to your Facebook business account. Now the connection will be established. Go to the Sync Products tab. Here, choose the Facebook catalog you wish to sync products. Then choose a category to be excluded from the sync. You also have the option to only include specific categories. Then, you can add tags to be excluded from the sync. Now, choose a product description type. Enable this checkbox to exclude out-of-stock products from the sync. Here, choose the number of records for products to sync per batch. Now, click on Next to continue. Here, you have to map WooCommerce store categories with Facebook categories. You can use the drop-down menu to choose the categories. Whenever there's a new category added to your store, you have to map it from here. Now, click on Map FB Categories and Sync button to continue. The plugin will start syncing your WooCommerce products to Facebook catalog. Now, click on Check FB Catalog to view your WooCommerce products on the Facebook catalog. As you can see, we have successfully synced WooCommerce products to Facebook catalog. Now, we have reached the end of this tutorial. If you have any queries regarding the plugin, drop them in the comments section. We are happy to help you. If you like this video, hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe.